Good morning, everyone. Students, look at me. Do as I do, but do not speak. Okay? Ready? Open your hands. Close your hands. Open your mouth. Close your mouth. Now, open your eyes. Close your eyes. Very good. Do clap for yourself. Now, look at me, do as I do, and repeat after me. Now, we are going to do spoken commands. Whatever I will speak, you people are going to repeat after me.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so let's start. Open your hands.
Open your hands.
Close your hands.
Close your hands.
Very good. Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Now open your mouth.
Open your mouth.
Close your mouth.
Close your mouth.
Okay, very good. Do clap for yourself. So, today we are going to learn a new concept, that is open and close. Open and close. Let us see the more example of it.
Yes, beta, what is this? This is our handsome maths book. This book is closed now. Now, I am doing open the book. Now, this is open. Book is open now. Close book. This is closed one. Okay? Open, close. Now, tell me what is this? This is my water bottle. Okay? Now, this one is open or closed? Tell me. Yes, this one is closed. Now, I'm open it. Open, close. Open, close.
Yes, what is this? This is an almira. Okay. Now, can you tell me this is open or closed? Yes, look at carefully. This is closed. Okay, now I'm doing open it. Open. Now it is close. Open. Close. Now look at here. What is this today? This is our door. Now can you tell me door is open or closed? See it carefully. Yes, the door is open. Now I will do it close. Door is closed. Now again door is open. Open and this one closed. We shut the door and we do that our room closed. Okay, now again open. Yes, students, what are these? These are curtains. Can you tell me the color of the curtain? Yes, it is a blue color. Now the closed curtains are closed or open? Tell me. The curtains are closed. Now I will do the curtains open. Now the curtains are open and again the curtains are closed. So today we have done the concept of open, close. This is my book. This is closed. Now open. Enough? Students, do you like this game? Now open your handsome maths book,
page number 67. Okay, what you have to do? Take the picture that shows an open pot. This is a coffee pot. Okay, what you have to do? You have to do ticking in which the pot is open. This is open now, so you are going to make a tick here. Yes, now page number 68. What we are going to do in this, you have to circle the objects that are kept closed. You are going to make a circle over the objects. Now tell me, what is this? It is a gift box. It is open or closed? Yes, this is opened and this one is closed. So we are going to make a circle on it. Okay. Now these are two hands. This is open and this one is closed. So, we are going to make a circle on the closed one. What are these? These are windows. Now, can you tell me which one is closed window? You can see outside from here, but we cannot see outside from here. So, that is, it is a closed one. Okay, we are going to make a circle. This is a book. Now, tell me which one is opened book? Yes, this one is opened. And we are going to make a circle on the closed book. Kindly practice this concept from your maths mania. Hands-on maths book. Thank you, beta.